Welcome to electronicsforyou.com's DIY project video. This video is a proof of concept of the DIY project automatic water tank system, which is published on electronicsforyou.com. Let us take a look at how it works. You can develop this interesting project by following the simple steps provided in one of the blogs on electronicsforyou.com. Kindly find the link in the description of this video. This is an automatic water filling tank system developed using an Arduino board, solenoid valve and relay. The rooftop tank is filled either with the municipal supply or the underground storage tank with the help of a water pump based on availability. Let us understand its work with two cases. The first case is where the water level in the tank is below 75% and municipal supply is unavailable. In such a case, water level will be filled till underground tank using water pump only till water level reaches 75%. That means 75% level is the threshold. The second case might be where the water level is below 100% but greater than 75% and municipal supply is available. In this case, water level is above threshold, still water level will be filled through the supply water until the tank is full. This way, we save a lot of manual monitoring effort and ensure the water level is always above the threshold. The components used are an Arduino board to run the code. You can use any Arduino board. We have used Arduino Nano. An IC2 LCD to display information like whether the pump is on or not, etc. A solenoid valve to stop filling the tank once the tank is fully filled, and a relay to control the solenoid valve. The IRF530 MOSFET controls the relay. Electrodes dipped in the water tank at different levels, that is 50%, 75% and 100%, to keep track of the water level in the tank. Apart from this, we have used 3 BJTs acting as a switch for all 3 levels of water. One LED is connected with each BJT to indicate the level of water. Lastly, a contactor operated with a 220 volt AC to turn on and off of the water supply as per requirement. Let us see a demonstration. You can see the pump is on and the supply is off on the LCD. The motor is running and water is filling in the tank. These 3 LEDs indicates the water level in the tank. Red LED is on, which means the tank is 50% full. Likewise, yellow LED is on when the tank is 75% full. As discussed earlier, 75% is the threshold. The pump is off now and the same is displayed on the LCD screen. You can fill the water tank beyond 75% capacity only when the municipal supply is available. Interested in developing your own automatic water tank system? Kindly click on the link provided in the description of this video to get a complete circuit diagram and a detailed explanation of the project. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such DIY proof of concept videos. Thank you.